This is...
Abe, the tracks end somewhere around here. Seems like this might be a good place to hide.
Right, okay. Going in.
We don't know what's inside. Tread carefully.
Who is it?
Oh, there he is.
Sue, it's me. How are you?
Angel, how? Well, I guess you've already figured everything out, if you managed to find me here. As you can see, I let my guard down. I'm lucky to be alive, but I couldn't fight after my right arm was injured. All I could do was run and hide here. I barely made it, but I managed to get the parts for Enya's legs. Though it was pointless. I wasn't strong enough to get back.
What possessed you to do something so dangerous? And without even telling Enya?
Well, I wasn't able to do anything for Enya. If it wasn't for you, I would...
Stop talking like that! Let's go back. Right now. Enya needs you.
Let's head up. Yeah, that's a negative on the missing girl and the stolen goods.
Where is she?
All right, let's investigate. We could ask the maintenance drone some questions as well.
Hello, may I help you?
Someone came here earlier, right? With a statue. Do you know where she is?
Little girl was here. She was going to bury gilt bronze standing Buddha. There it is, container yard nearby.
Container yard. Got it.
That girl's nothing but trouble.
Well, at least I know roughly where she is.
What is she even doing in a place like this? Let's find her, and fast.
Hang tight. I'm coming. Angel? Why are you here?
I could ask you the same. Did you come all the way here to hide the Standing Buddha?
How did you know that?
Long story. Anyway, you shouldn't get rid of that. Why don't you talk it out with him?
If you say so, I'll do it.
Arin, what on earth were you thinking? Surely you didn't.
Wait. It's not what you think. I think you should hear what she has to say first.
Arin?
Dad, this object is definitely cursed. You stare at this all day, mumbling, and you fight people. This thing doesn't protect us. It is breaking us apart. We used to be happy without it.
Oh, my child.
So I tried to hide it away forever, but eventually I brought it back.
You're right, my sunshine. I should have known you'd never take something from me without good reason. I'm ashamed of myself. I'm so sorry, Erin.
Dad.
Angel, will you take this? You can either keep it or throw it away.
Okay. I'll take it.
Thank you.
Thank you, Angel.
No problem. I just want you and your father to be happy, okay?
Okay.
What happened to Sue? Nothing bad happened to him, right?
No. Don't worry. He was out on a ridiculous expedition, searching for some rare equipment that would help you walk.
What?
Then things took a turn for the worse, and he found himself trapped in the wasteland. Sue, won't you come in? Do you want to tell her the rest?
Enya, so...
Sue.
I'm sorry.
You thought I wanted to walk?
Well...
Of course I do. But... Walking is meaningless. If it means losing you.
Enya, I'm sorry. I felt so useless just waiting around, watching. I wanted to help. I just wanted to see you walk again. That's all. Really. I'm sorry.
Never do that again. I mean it. Never again.
Bye.
We'd better take the alpha signal meter over to the tetrapod. Oh, look at all the dust in the socket. Let me clean that for you. Waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave?
All preparations are complete.
Finally! Looks like the time has come to test out the alpha signal meter.
Yes, and if it functions as intended, things should be a lot easier. All right, let me take you to Matrix 11. Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
Of course, the tetrapod doesn't have any air conditioning. I'll pray for the safe retrieval of the Alpha Core.
Thank you.
building is old. Most things don't even work.
An underground facility? Is it some kind of bunker?
It became one, yeah, but it was a subway station first. The subway moves people around the city using a web-like system. Or, well, it used to do that. All right then, let's go get us an Alpha Core.
Lily, did you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is old. Structural integrity might be compromised. Why don't we keep that door open? We don't know what might happen. Looks like they used to work here. Let's take a look. Hold on. I heard something. Behind you! He was using a dead body as its host. I've never seen an Ativa use a corpse as its host.
We'll probably encounter more of them soon enough.
I hope not. How about you go up and take a look around? Oil drums rolling around here again.
Here as well.
Yes. There are traces of survivors that lived here.
I wonder how long it's been since the sound of a piano echoed down this tunnel. Slowly took over the train.
This place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit. Close one. Too focused on treasure. It'll be tough to get through here unless we restore power with a fusion cell. Maybe we'll have more luck heading down. Assess the situation before engaging.
Thank you.
That was tougher than expected. Are you all right?
This is nothing. Let's open the box. I need the security code.
I think I saw another road near the entrance we came from.
Found the code. Let's go back to that box. Looks like another fusion cell. I can finally see the light. I can also see some tough-looking nativas.
Thank you.
emitter restoration complete.
That's great. But the road ended.
The core signal is leading to the road up there.
Then let's find a way up.
Wait, you're really going there? Sure about this? One wrong step and it's over.
I'm fine.
Eve, whatever you do, don't look down. I see a rope. I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no other way. Stay close to me.
Oh! Are you all right?
Hey!
It's collapsing! This way! Damn it! Run! That's enough excitement for one day.
That was close. Thank you.
Wow, thank you.
Ted.
For me? I could get used to this. Head towards that door.
It's a supply camp.
Let's take a break this time.
Another tremor!
Let's go.
Wait, slow down!